कोरोना वायरस से पूरे महाराष्ट्र में तहलका मचा रखा है। महाराष्ट्र और नागपुर में दिन पर दिन कोरोना पेशेंट बढ़ रहे हैं, मगर शहर के अस्पतालों में वेंटिलेटर कम पड़ रहे हैं। ऐसे में शहर के एक युवक ने ऐसा डिवाइस तैयार किया है जिसे एक वेंटिलेटर मशीन से 8 लोगों को ऑक्सीजन दिया जा सकता है। शहर के न्यूइरा अस्पताल के संचालक आनंद संचेती के संकल्पना से बने इस डिवाइस की जानकारी संचेती इन्होंने दी है।
As you know, there is spurt of coronavirus infection throughout the world, and you are aware that there are around 850,000 are infected with coronavirus throughout the world, and more than 45,000 deaths have happened in India also. Though it is not a big spurt, but still we may expect little more increase in the number. Around 38 deaths have been happened in India, and more than 1600 patients have been infected. So new era hospital along with Nagpur local company Saras Healthcare Life Care Solutions, Mr. Bhusari, and we have designed 3D computerized printed model of splitter, oxygen tidal volume splitter. You can see here that ventilator splitter has been put, and we can ventilate almost 8 patients through this 3D computerized design splitter. And you can see the monitor where we have put around for 8 patient 4000 tidal volume is generated. So one patient is getting 500 ml of tidal volume with FiO2 of 70%, and you can see the 8 patient demo ventilation is going on. So I feel in this scenario where lockdown is there, and especially in Nagpur if spurt happens, we thought it will be beneficial during the shortage of ventilator in emergency scenario. Till we get the ventilator arrangement, we can ventilate around 8 patient on one ventilator.
नए बने इस डिवाइस को कैसे ऑपरेट होता है इसकी जानकारी अस्पताल के डॉक्टरों ने दी।
We are here for betterment of the health of the patient. Continuously we are trying to do as good as we can. So we have created, Sir Dr. Bhusari, Samir Bhusari have created this device through which we can ventilate 8 patients in total with a single ventilator. And you can see we have created a long circuit also so that the patient can be ventilated properly, 8 beds can be arranged and we can ventilate all the patients. Here you can see that we have kept the ventilator in the pressure control mode with a peak pressure of 26 and a PEEP of 10. With this we are creating generating a tidal volume nearly 4 liters per minute. So this tidal volume is 4 liters, so divided by 8, so we are creating 500 tidal volume is generated per patient.
मला कॉल आला होता संजयजी सरांकडून की असं एक काही डिवाइस मला बनवायचं आहे म्हणून. सो वी हॅड टेकन हेल्प ऑफ YCCE कॉलेज अँड फ्रॉम देअर वी हॅड डेव्हलप दिस डिवाइस in 3D printing. So due to this we can ventilate 8 patients now, and material is PLA, right? PLA, and which will be converted into polycarbonate material for next time. So it will be a transparent thing which we are going to give it to hospitals.
ये डिवाइस कोरोना जैसे आपातकालीन परिस्थिति में इस्तेमाल किया जा सकता है. अभी पूरे महाराष्ट्र में शहर के न्यूइरा अस्पताल में ही यूज किया जा रहा है. कैमरा पर्सन राजकुमार मोहर के साथ अभिषेक पांसी की रिपोर्ट.